I pray you heal your soul. I know you barely cope. I know that death was close. You hide inside your home. Learn to be a ghost. Feel like you're just skin and bone. Feel like no one understands you. That's why you don't get involved. But I'm proud of you for being brave and making it through this difficult day. I'm proud of you for staying safe and battling through this very dark place. I'm proud of you for being you, and I hope one day you're proud of you too. Just know that things are gonna be okay, and I hope you feel better soon. I'm proud of you for getting up today. I can tell that you haven't slept. I know it's hard to get dressed right now. I can tell you're feeling upset. I can tell that you wanna run away and you're tired of taking those meds. And you feel like a burden nobody gets. You wanna get back in bed. And I know that you've been through a lot. I know you just wanted to stop. And I know that you blame yourself for the things you felt and the people you lost. I'm sorry you feel this way. You say you're okay but you're not. And I know these demons are wearing it down, but don't let them make you feel lost. Because it's not your fault you got abused. It's not your fault you got used. It's not your fault they got drunk. It's not your fault you weren't loved. My point is it's not you. It's reflection how you grew up. Now you carried it through and it's damaging you. But you've held on long enough. I'm proud of you for being brave and making it through this difficult day. I'm proud of you for staying safe and battling through this very dark place. I'm proud of you for being you, and I hope one day you're proud of you too. Just know that things are gonna be okay, and I hope you feel better soon. I pray you heal your soul. I know you barely cope. I know the death was close. You hide inside your home. Learn to be a ghost. Feel like you're just skin and bone. Feel like no one understands you. That's why you don't get involved. Proud of you for being brave and making it through this difficult day. I'm proud of you for staying safe and battling through this very dark place. I'm proud of you for being you, and I hope one day you're proud of you too. Just know that things are gonna be okay, and I hope you feel better soon. I wish our mental health will go away. You're up and leave. Then we can be the people we was always meant to be. We get nervous when we speak. Sometimes we can't even breathe. We see trauma in our sleep. We just need to find some peace. We smile because we're brave, but there's a war inside our brain. We're a soldier in a battlefield, just trying to find a way. Got an army right behind me, and I pray that we're all saved. And I pray we win this battle when we fight another day. I'm proud of you for just living and being alive. I know what it's like when you're ill, when you're mine. One minute you're down, the next you're fine. Try blocking it out, but it multiplies. Rollercoaster, bipolar vibe. Suicidal, your soul is high. Come on, girl, you gotta live your life. Proud of you for being brave and making it through this difficult day. Proud of you for staying safe and battling through this very dark place. I'm proud of you for being you, and I hope one day you're proud of you too. Just know that things are gonna be okay, and I hope you feel better soon. I pray you heal your soul. I know you barely cope. I know that death was close. You hide inside your home. Learn to be a ghost. Feel like you're just skin and bone. Feel like no one understands you. That's why you don't get involved. Proud of you for being brave and making it through this difficult day. Proud of you for staying safe and battling through this very dark place. I'm proud of you for being you, and I hope one day you're proud of you too. Just know that things are gonna be okay, and I hope you feel better soon. I'm proud of you for being brave and making it through this difficult day. I'm proud of you for staying safe and battling through this very dark place. I'm proud of you for being you, and I hope one day you're proud of you too. Just know that things are gonna be okay, and I hope you feel better soon.